I hate morning.
All right, so the song I'm gonna review today is called Lovey Song. And I'm not kidding when I say that. It has seven E's in the word love. Not just love song, but Lovey Song. I don't know if it's a trend now to keep adding letters at the end. Maybe it emphasizes it more. I don't just love you, I love you. I don't know. This guy named Future sings that part, so I don't know. But I'm gonna review this song and we're gonna find out where the extra E's are coming from. Oh my god, make it stop. Oh my god. What the fuck was that? Okay, I'm really sorry. Okay. Well, all I can say is that this guy wants love and affection. That's all I got from that. I was too busy focusing on this voice. What is wrong with it? I know I can't sing, but what the fuck was that? Like, if you can't sing so badly, like, your voice has to be auto-tuned to where it sounds like you have a pine cone shoved up your ass. Maybe you shouldn't have a career in music. I don't know what's going on with this guy, but... Like, okay, is he vomiting while recording this? Rihanna and him are like in the studio and he's just like, guys, I feel kind of sick. No, we're not wasting money. You need to record these vocals. We don't have time for your getting sick. Just record this. Okay, guys, well, I just want your... I'm sorry, maybe he's actually a really good singer and this is just like... a creative auto-tune twist on his voice. Maybe I'm just not into this new fad that's going on. Maybe this is the future of music. That's why his name is Future. Nobody gave me this memo. Rihanna, how do you ask? Okay, I'm not asking for the world maybe. That doesn't even make sense. I'm not asking for a pony, maybe. I'm in class. I'm not asking for a pencil, maybe. You either are or you're not asking for the world. Supervillains don't say that they're gonna take over the world, maybe. They fucking either do it or they don't. I don't know how you're asking for the world, maybe. And even so, that's a lot to ask. The fuck? You're confusing the shit out of me, okay? Except vocal lessons, I don't think he can give you that. I'm telling you, if I'm drowning, you need to save me. It's a good thing you're letting him know this, because otherwise you might be drowning and he might not come to your rescue. So I'm glad you're telling him, if I'm drowning, you need to come save me. Okay? Save me. Give it to me on a daily. If I'm your girl, say my name, boy, let me know I'm in control. Rihanna, your parts aren't that exciting. But we about to get to the good shit. I don't wanna give you the wrong impression. I need love and affection. And I hope I'm not sounding too desperate. I need love and affection. Love, love, love. Oh my god, make it stop, make it stop, make it stop. So I really actually like Rihanna's new album. Not this song though. People need to let me know like what's going on in this song, because I don't know. I don't know. Don't put it down. Don't fuck around. Na 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 na.